The thing about grief is, you never see it coming. Not till it's too late. You face shock and denial, like rooms. They only take forms inside your mind. You think it's safe there. You face pain and guilt, and then you face anger, and you can't get out, no matter how hard you try to find it. There's no way out. And the anger begins to grow and consume and rage within you. Well, that's good. You have to feel that. You have to feel the anger to stop yourself feeling the pain. You have to feel the anger to get through. And when you break through, you're faced with the hardest thing of all. You're faced with yourself. With reflection and loneliness. But you have to push on. You can't feel so alone. You're not alone. You are with yourself. And that's all you need. You just need you. You just need you. To get through. Then comes upward time. Things will get better. The world will become so much more beautiful again. It won't always be dark. There can be hope too, and light. Whenever you look, there is always light to be found. You need light in the bad, dark times to get you through. If you can just be brave enough, if you can just hold on, if you can break through your anger, if you can face your reflection, if you can find the light, you can free yourself. You can make it through. And then you make it out. You free yourself. But it's never what you'd expect. You fought so hard, you cried out so loud, and no one ever knew. Life just goes on. They never see the struggle, or the pain, or your victory. Life just goes on. But you made it through. You made it out. And as the world carries suffocating in silence, you can finally breathe.